Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. User feedback is important, so there's nothing like working on a survey, checking the results, and realizing no one really responded. Ugh, do you go back to the drawing board? Not necessarily. If you've built your survey in Qualtrics, there's a simple way to get more participation: inline email questions. Inline email questions allow you to insert a survey question into your email to enhance your survey invitation. It's more engaging and can increase your response rate. To add an inline email question, publish your survey in Qualtrics first. Then, head to the Distributions tab and select Emails to compose an email in Qualtrics that you can send directly to your respondents. Fill out the information you need to send the email, like your contacts and the sender. When you get to the message portion, click the inline email question icon here. This will bring up a list of your survey questions that you can select to be in your email. Note that only multiple choice or net promoter score questions can be inserted as an inline email question, and they can't contain any type of display or skip logic for them to work properly in your email. You can choose a color scheme for the question and make any changes you'd like to the body of your email. Before you send it out to your contacts, send yourself a preview email to make sure it looks okay. If everything looks great, send out the email to your recipients. Your recipients will see the inline question you selected in their email. When they select their answer, they'll be taken to your survey to complete the rest of it. When using inline email questions, make sure you're using the most important question in your survey, like asking the recipient to rate an experience. Use simple language in your question that's easy to understand and answer. Also, keep your survey short, no more than 5 questions. If a recipient answers your inline email question only to have to follow up with a long, time-consuming survey, they may feel tricked into answering and not complete it at all. You can log into your Qualtrics account to try out the inline email question feature at wildcornell.qualtrics.com. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wild.cornell.edu/tipup.